In case of share issue, if applications received more than the share invited, that excess applications may be adjusted with the next call. It is said to be pro rata allotment in technical term of accounts. Right? Let us take a sum. X Limited issued 2 lakh shares of rupees 10 each at a premium of rupees 2 payable at 3 rupees on application, 5 rupees on allotment, including premium of rupees 2 and 4 rupees on call. Applications were received for 3 lakh shares. Take care. And 60,000 shares applications were rejected. So we have 2,40,000 shares right now, applications right now. This is allotted pro rata. Okay, the ratio is 2,40,000 to 2 lakh. That means 6:5. Right? Mr. A, who applied for 9,600 shares, applied for 9,600. So he has been allotted in the ratio 6:5. It comes to 8,000 shares. It is in disguise. It is given in disguise that 8,000 shares is the actual holding of Mr. A, who failed to pay the allotment money and call money, and Mr. B, who failed to pay the call money only. Right? All the shares are forfeited and subsequently reissued at rupees 9. So general it is. So let us first prepare that 2 lakh shares actual allotment. 3 plus 3 by 2. 2 means 2 premium plus 4. Call scenario is, in case of allotment, C 8,000, and in case of call, it is 8,000 plus 5,000, it is 13,000. Now, we do the workings as well as the general. Analysis of share application money. Application received 3 lakh into 3, that is 9 lakh, less refund, 1,80,000. We have 7,20,000 in our hand. Now, capital transfer is 2 lakh into 3, 6 lakh. So excess money is 1,20,000. If it is excess money, for 2 lakh shares, it is 1,80,000. For 1 share, it is 0.60. This is called per share adjustment. That means the person who has been allotted 1 share has paid 0.60 in advance to be adjusted with the allotment. Right? For every share, it is 0.60. That is called PSA. Now make the journal. You know the journal, bank account debit share application, 9 lakh, share application to bank, refund, then share application to share capital. I have shown by keeping an arrow from the workings, actual amount, then go to share allotment. In share allotment, we have seen that due is 5 rupees, okay, per share. It is 10 lakh rupees. Then application money adjusted from the first call, from the application, it is 1,20,000. So the actual amount due is 8,80,000, and Mr. A failed 8,000 shares. Take care. At the rate of 5 rupees, as it is the amount of allotment, but he has already paid 0.60 along with the application, that is PSA. So minus PSA is the first rule. So find out PSA and then minus PSA. In case of CIA, question area, it comes to 35,200. Actual receipt is this much amount, 844,800. So the journal, share allotment to share capital to security premium, 3 rupees. It is 5 rupees. Here it is 3 rupees. Here it is 2 rupees for 2 lakh. Then applications to allotment, 1,20,000. Rupees, and bank amount we have already calculated in our workings, right? It is allotment. No, so the allotment is over. Now we go to the first call, to the call. Call due, very easy. At the rate of rupees 4, it is 8 lakh. Then call scenario is, for Mr. A, it is 8,000 into 4. For Mr. B, it is 5,000 into 4. So total 52,000 is the call scenario. It is to be deducted, and the total actual amount received is 4 lakh. This amount has been received 4 lakh, 7,48,000. Bank account debit to first to call. Then the shares are forfeited, right? Share capital debit 13,000 into 10, that is 1,30,000. Security premium is due for Mr. A only, not for Mr. B. So the person who has kept his premium due should be debited. If it remains due, it is to be debited. Security premium debit 8000 into 2. And call scenario, walk-in number 2, it is there, 35,200. Call scenario for walk-in number 3, for call it is 52,000. I have already shown you. Then amount forfeited. How much amount is forfeited from Mr. A? It is 8,000 bracket 3 rupees he has given on application plus 0.60 he has given in allotment. Though he has failed the allotment, but he has already paid in advance 0.60, it is plus PSA in case of forfeiture. So, in case of pro rata allotment, first find PSA in workings number 1, then Colson ADR minus PSA, then for forfeiture it is plus PSA. So, his forfeiture amount is 3.60, Mr. A. Mr. B is just 3 rupees on application, 3 rupees on allotment. It is the amount 58,800 is the amount of forfeiture. So, forfeiture generally is over. And next, reissue. Very easy, 9,000 shares reissued at the rate of 9 each. We have received this much amount, we have paid this much amount. The amount, this is the RD, this is reissue discount. It is adjusted from the share forfeiture account. Then capital reserve transfer. Share forfeiture to capital reserve. How much amount? In case of fully reissue, you can just credit minus debit. Forfeiture credit minus debit, you can do it. 45,800 is 45,800. Right, but in case of partial issue case, you must apply this method. Mr. A, 8,000.3.6 minus 1 rupee RD, it is this much amount, and for B, it is 5,000 bracket 6 is the forfeiture amount, reissue discount is 1 rupee, this much for 25,000, 45,800. So the same amount you can get in by two ways. But in case of fully reissue, should we do that way? In case of partial issue, always compulsorily apply this method, okay? Because maybe 10,000 shares are issued, then it here 8,000, here 2,000, and find this way and the amount of to be transferred to capital reserve. So and that very 9,600 share applications, how it has come to 8,000? I have shown you here again, 2,40,000, it is allotted 2 lakh. So ratio was 6:5. For 9,600, it should be 5/6 into 9,600. It is 8,000 shares, right? So it is the actual amount allotted for to Mr. A. Now the sum is over. The shares have already issued and reissued, and the sum is over right now. Okay.